this is Gemma. Oh yeah, no, I've got plenty of time. Yeah. Oh, please bring them in.
Oh, I see.
They've got a case of the butterflies. Yeah. I got this one. All right, go ahead, send them in. Thank you. Bye. You are. Hello there, Jem. Welcome, welcome. Yes. So, I heard about the butterflies. No need to worry, okay? You are in the right place because I am an expert at both butterfly extraction and nerves. So, you're at the right place. So, go ahead and take a moment to yourself and breathe. It's gonna be okay. Remember, nerves are something that keeps us and holds us accountable. We want to succeed. We want to do good. So nerves are healthy, just that sometimes they get a little out of hand, right? Yeah, I totally get that. Gemma here will fix you up and hopefully leaving you feeling a little more relaxed, okay? And ready to go. And that's all we want for you. So you go ahead and take some deep breaths, all right? While I get you checked in to our Treat Yourself Journal. I live by this, so I'm glad you're here. Okay. So, just a couple things. You are a new patient or returning? Okay. Not a problem. Yeah, no. That's totally okay. I'm just going to document a few things. Okay. So, are you currently feeling nervous right now? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. When did this begin? And do you have an upcoming situation that you're nervous about? Is it confrontation? Is it performing? Okay. Yeah. Let's see here. And are you hoping to, in today's session, are you hoping to get rid of these butterflies altogether? Or just leaving yourself with a little, oops, did my earring fall off? Sorry. You know what? One earring on, one earring off. Hey, why not? Or is it bothering you? I can take a bow off. I'm just gonna put it back in. Okay, so are you looking today to get rid of the butterflies altogether? Sorry. Or you just kind of want just a calmer state of mind in general? Okay, yeah. Usually that's the case. All right, and just your full name. They just have a mind of their own today. They just don't want to stay on. I didn't put any backs on because my ears are sensitive. Not that that matters. Okay. All right. Well, darling, it is so nice to meet you. Yes. You can just call me Gemma, Dr. Gemma, whatever you want. All right, so let's get started. It's gonna be okay. You've made it this far. This is just gonna be another step in the process to where you need to be. Just remember that either way, it's gonna turn out the way it's supposed to be for you, for your growth. Okay. All right, now let's get rid of some of those butterflies. This is mineral dust water.
Okay. You just need to kind of clear your area.
I'm going to be spraying this circle, a circle around your body. And as I am doing this, we are creating a very sacred, safe space. It's just you and me, okay? We're here together, and we're gonna get rid of some of these nerves. It's just you and me. In this moment, nothing else is happening, okay? We got this. Now that we've created our space together, Jim, I have one more thing. I need to prepare my hands. With this endless glow summer moisturizing lotion, it has iridescent particles inside straight from my home planet. Yes, just in case you didn't know, and this is your first time meeting me, I'm sorry. I am from a different solar system and a different planet called Planet Iridesa, and I'm a moon goddess and a doctor right now. Okay. Yeah, I get really nervous traveling in space a lot. New things are scary. There's all kinds of things that are unexpected and don't really have any control. You just gotta focus on what you know. And usually turn out the way they're supposed to. Okay. Now let's take in a picture of the most freshest berries. The freshest berries from a beautiful small little farm where there's a farmer and a family, and they're growing all these delicious, beautiful fruits to serve their community. That's what this smells like. The first pick of a strawberry. The first smell of a melon. That's what this smells like. Fresh, wonderful, wonderful. A fresh, wonderful sensation. This will better help me organically extract where the butterflies and the tension are. Okay? They will... What's that? Yeah. They will definitely... butterflies, you'll see them. And once you see them out in person, you'll see that it's not that scary. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Another deep breath. Fluttering will help bring Something interesting. People think that butterflies are stored in your stomach, when really they originate in your brain. So a lot of times you'll find them resting on the very top of your brain and towards the back, towards the side of your subconscious. That will also be shown there, so. Okay, you're doing so good. You're already feeling lighter. Feel the weight being lifted off your shoulders as I am here with you. You can be at peace. You can be at peace. 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 Think of, okay, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to think of your most favorite place to be. Think of the most magical moment in your life. Think of your favorite food, your favorite person. Think of the people who have supported you, that have been there for you in this beautiful world you get to live in. Yeah, I know. It's incredible. It's incredible. You are incredible. This one is still really... I'm just gonna see. Sometimes we also hold tension under our eyes right here. So I'm just gonna pluck a little bit underneath your eyebrows, just some of the hair, if that's okay, and see if there's anything hiding in there. We'll see what's going on. Pluck. See that? Sure enough. You are on your way. You are on your way, friend. Okay. Let's give a little more attention to the other side, okay? Okay. Let's give a little attention here. Alright. Do you mind if I push your hair back a little bit? A few butterflies in you. But look how colorful they are. They're not so scary, right? Okay. Let's try here. Alright, so. Here are your butterflies. Out of your system. Out of your mind. You no longer have to worry about these guys for a little bit. How are you feeling? Okay. Yeah, I know. I know. It takes a little bit, you know? No rush. That's fine. Let's see here. Right here. Perfect, perfect. Gonna go in. a little extra moon dust. That'll help ease you to sleep, okay? You've been so good. So, it'll be more of like a glow. Close your eyes, please. Okay, check. That is all for today's treatment. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you find a little solace and a little peace because you deserve it. And this is going to be another thing. It'll be over before you know it. Next week.